Hello everyone, this is Digi from the Elite Rebels here, and welcome back to Scanner Summary. Holy shit, there was way too much pussying out in the episode before. I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna stop doing that thing that I was doing, and I'm just gonna grow a fucking pair and have fun. Sup, Mr. Demon. He's right in front of me. Hello. You're a tall motherfucker, aren't you? Oh, you're close. I'm gonna go this way. I'm also gonna get a really nice scan of this place. I love this game. Oh, what a nicely made demon altar. Don't you just love it when you get a fresh demon altar? Everyone likes that, right? The sound of the souls of the damned. Doesn't it just sound lovely? As soon as you walk away from the demons, statues, it goes away. Get all of this, lovely bridge. This lovely, probably possessed bridge. I'm just trying to get whatever's in front of me so that I don't fall and die. Okay, I want to get all the environment around me. Oh, and I made a mistake last episode. I said this character probably created this device because he said I never did iron out all the glitches. No, I looked back and it said they never ironed out all the glitches. The cultists believed the cave itself was malevolent, that the dead could never escape. Oh, is that the choir of the damned I've been hearing? Oh, that's delightful. Their victims were doomed to relive their final tortured hours forever. Holy shit, that would suck. No wonder people went mad down here. Are they dead now? Is what I'm hopefully answering yes to? Oh, that's not okay in any capacity. Why are you playing the angelic music down here in the Cave of the Damned? That's more disconcerting than anything so far. Actually, no, the Weeping Angel shit's... Okay, nope, there's the music of the damned. That's better. That's what I was waiting for. Oh, this is a building. This was an ancient city, I'm telling you guys. It might not be Roman, but I'm telling you, this was an ancient city. This wasn't this built by cultists so they could live down here. This is an ancient fucking city. I could tell you that 100%. Come on, these are windows, guys. These are clear-cut windows. I'm gonna get a whole scan of this. Look at that. That's clearly a building with a plank across it. That is clear as day, a building, and that is clear as day over there, fucking torture tools. That's, oh, that's nice. Hello, choir of the damned. Nice to see you again. I'm just gonna hook myself on this. Blech. Is that a way out? Please tell me that's a way out. I want so bad for it to be a way out. Such a pretty game. Such a beautiful fucking game. That's so fucking pretty. It's also so fucking laggy. Alright, I'm gonna stop pussyfooting around most of the time. The only time I'm gonna stop is A, to be terrified, and I'm telling you, that looks like a Roman column. I'm just saying. Or, B, to observe the architecture, or C, to scan some shit in, because I can't see where I'm going. Oh, that didn't sound like water. That sounded like a gooey kind of thing. Kind of like blood. Bitch, that better not be some kind of wheelbarrow. I will fuck you up. Why is there no music? When there's no music, bad shit happens. Everybody knows this. Hi, friends. Does anyone want to say hello? Someone down there apparently wants to. There's another building I'm going to scan in because it looks so pretty. I'm going to blatantly ignore the sounds of deadly metal objects I'm hearing around me and continue forward like an idiot. I just want to fill in my environment so the map looks pretty. And so I clearly know where I'm going. I can't jump. I can't jump up here. There we go. Don't know why that was so difficult. Squeak, 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 squeak. When it turns on and off, it sounds like a squeaker. Though all the music stopped, which means... Actually, I don't know what it means just yet. I haven't played this game long enough to know. My question is, why am I still fucking going here? Man, just go fucking home. Like, seriously. Go fucking home. Seriously, this is like a sit. Yeah, that is a wooden structure. Light it up like a Christmas tree. The fuck was that? I heard that. You can't tell me I didn't just hear that squeak. Bitch, I heard that. You can't... There it is again. Motherfucker. You can't do that and then tell me I don't hear anything. I'm hearing things all around me. And then sometimes they're just not a thing. And I'm crazy. I am going to take this time to scan some of these buildings in because they look beautiful. Okay, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Seriously, this was an entire city. This isn't just a couple cultists made a nice cave home. No, this is a city. You can tell this is an entire city. Maybe this is Troy. Maybe this is the city of Troy. That's why he wants to be the first to discover it. That would make so much more sense. And it would make sense about the cultist as well. Which is still fucking terrifying. No matter how you think about it. Okay, so I don't necessarily know where I'm going. I just know that I'm going there. I can hear you. You're gonna wait your pretty little demon self until I'm ready to go. Is that thoroughly under fucking stood? Thank you. Bitch, did I say you could make a noise? Come the fuck here, I'm gonna fuck you up. Who's making that noise? Who the fuck think they badass? Who the hell thinks they're Billy Badass in here? Bitch, I hear you. I thoroughly understand. You're trying to scare the fuck out of me. I am trying to take in the surroundings with how fucking beautiful this is. Do you mind, sir or ma'am? Some people like a quiet environment. Do you ever think of them? Do you think of how they feel? Obviously not. You know what? I'm just going to disregard that until I see something scary. Guys, sorry for the frame drops. I don't know what's going on. Did I just make a giant loop-de-loop? I made a giant loop-de-loop. Who the fuck is making so much noise? Do I give you permission to make that much noise? No. Just walk into one of these in the dark. I think someone's like wheeling down a really unoiled wheelbarrow. That's what it is. It's a wheelbarrow full of fertilizer. Yep, not bodies, fertilizer. Normal, everyday, not dead body fertilizer. That's what they're doing. They're just thinking about nature. Oh god, here we go. Why is this stairwell so not okay? Oh, I'm just above where I was. Okay, that makes sense. Maybe it's like areas are like glitched out and shit, not like specific things. Whatever it is, they do not like me being here. Hi, friend. You're tall. Oh, there's more than one person up here with me. Hi, guys. Do you want to be my friends? Probably not, to be completely honest, but hey. At least I tried. Don't mind me. Just, flash my flashlight. That's cool with you. My really high-tech, expensive-ass flashlight. Well, that's heavily distorted. Well, that's a one-way trip back to going through all that hell again, so no thanks. I mean, I would love to some other time, but not now. Oh, is this a cage? Oh, that's a hanging cage. That's lovely. What does my map look like so far? Oh, they were prisons. Oh. They didn't look like prisons. They looked like normal buildings. Where am I going now? The fucking monastery? Why do I want to go to the monastery where they're probably all still there? And the last place these cultists would go is probably the monastery. And the place they probably live is the monastery. So why would I go to the monastery? If they're possibly still alive down here. They had many children. Cultist leader of the 340th. The cultists slept and ate here. Oh, goody. Oh, yay. Like monks who came like the monks who came after, they spent their time in silent prayer to an unanswering god. Or bat. Ooh, is this the treasure chest? Gimme! Oh, I can't open it. How does he know so much about these cultists? Why is there so much treasure down here that I'm not taking? It's a dead end. This is a dead end. Lag spike. Nothing major. Just scan so I know where I'm going. Alrighty then. Really just scanning the ground in front of me so they don't. My eye is twitching. I can't see very well. Many treasure chests. Going to ignore the demon growls. going to ignore the slamming doors as if someone is living here right now. Yep, gonna ignore all those sounds. You know, if the cultists have been down here this long, I assume they could see in the dark by now. By sheer adaption. That or they have flashlights. Flashlights work too. Probably flashlights. Oh, something tells me I should go up here. I legitimately have no idea where I'm fucking going. Am I stuck now? I have to be going the right way, right? Where the fuck am I? Did I literally just fall down before where I was? This is like a quick route back. Okay, I get it. I get what I'm doing. I get your drift, your mojo, your hoo-ha. I get it. I get you, bro. The mysterious haunted treasure chest. Okay, so I was supposed to get this way. I just didn't know what I was fucking doing, because I'm an idiot. Oh, no, I was supposed to go this way. Oh, no, why? Well, no, I wasn't. I legitimately have no clue where I'm going. I am an idiot. We know this. Oh, there was another pathway here. Let me just light this up like a candlestick. Another save state. Still no way of sprinting around. Places where they ate and slept. Oh, great. Another Satan statue. That's nice. I'll take the right direction. Both of them went the same way. How lovely. I'm doing my best to just trailblaze this game. Going forward little by little with a very wide spread. Hopefully to capture everything as I move forward. Don't capture very well, but captures nonetheless. I think this is a good strategy to keep moving forward at all times. Because then it captures everything. Well, it captures the gist of the walls, so you need to know where you're going. And you can look at something to get a better scan of it. Okay, it's lagging. That means some shit's being loaded in up ahead. Is that a waterfall? Is that what I'm hearing? That's a waterfall. Well, that's how you see water. It's so fucking beautiful. Sorry I'm not talking much, I'm just enjoying the beauty of this game. I was told the Irish Rebel might also be playing this game. We might be joining the channel back again. I just, for a while, I wanted to go solo. I wanted to see how it was, but I'm sure you guys know there's new regulations involved now, and YouTube's making new rules and shit, and I just can't do it alone anymore. I tried to go it alone, but I just can't anymore. I gotta have a partner. My frame rate is absolute jack shit. I'm turning my fucking thing down. My quality's up so